Dreams of Yesterday. Dreams which inspired man to reach the stars. Dreams which inspired man to think of the future. Dreams which inspired man to fly. Dreams which inspired man to attain speed. Dreams which inspired man to revolutionize. Dreams which inspired man to control energy. Dreams which inspired man to explain.
The intellect has a sharp eye for metals and tools, but is blind to ends and values. So it is no wonder that this fatal blindness is handed on from old to young, and today involves a whole generation.
Dreams which are reality today. And we still dream. Dream of a better future. Working on dreams of today to make them reality of tomorrow. UPES, University of Petroleum and Energy Studies. Situated in the green valley of Dehradun is UPES, a place where we build professionals for the key sectors of the economy to build the country's future. With a highly developed infrastructure, with a treasure trove of outstanding books and a highly qualified team of teachers, UPES nurtures the perfect professionals. Professionals who are going to build the future. Future which will stand on the edifice of four critical pillars: oil and gas, power, transportation and mining. One of the key sectors, oil and gas, is the lifeblood of any economy. Keeping in view the current needs and opportunities in the oil and gas sector, UPES offers both graduate and postgraduate programs that provide students with the high-tech skills needed in the oil and gas industry. Graduate offerings: BTech, Applied Petroleum Engineering and Gas Engineering; BSc, plant maintenance and plant operations, BBA Petro Marketing, postgraduate offerings, MBA Oil and Gas Management and Upstream Asset Management, MS Oil Trading, MTech Gas Engineering, Pipeline Engineering, Petrochemical Engineering, Health Safety and Environment, and Petro Informatics.
With more than a billion people and a structural demographic shift in the consumption habits, India represents one of the most exciting energy market scenarios. The need of the hour is young energy engineers and managers equipped to handle the situations. UPES, with their curriculum, garners the students to face challenges of the energy market.
Power is an essential requirement for all facets of our life and has been recognized as a basic human need. It is the critical infrastructure on which the socio-economic development of the country depends. With privatization of the power sector, there is a need to groom young managers who can handle the new and old issues pertaining to the power sector. And for that, UPES offers two post-graduation courses, MBA Power Management and MSc Energy Systems. A well-planned and sophisticated transportation system is a basic need for development of any nation. Failure to provide required degree of transportation reflects on the overall economy as well as the quality of living. Courses offered for transportation sector at UPES are BTech Aerospace Engineering and Automotive Design Engineering. Postgraduate offerings, MBA Aviation Management and Port and Shipping Management and MTech Offshore Structures. India is endowed with a wealth of rich natural resources, and mining is the tool required in the application of our natural mineral resources to the preservation and enhancement of man. The major need of the sector right now is to have professionals who have practical understanding of the economic evaluation and financial analysis methods and their application to mining projects. For this, the university offers a postgraduate course, MBA Mining Management. UPES is the first and only university dedicated to the core sector. 100% final placements for the first batch of MBA Oil and Gas Management and MTech Gas Engineering speaks for itself.
I'm Robert Bruin and I'm the country manager for Mitchell Drilling International. UPES has provided us with graduates to work within our directional drilling and conventional drilling processes throughout India and Australia. What UPS gave to those candidates is the tools for aptitude, which they are able to go ahead and learn the skills we teach our new recruits in the field.
Within a short span of 3 years, the university has emerged as a leading global institute developing managers and engineers across oil and gas, transportation, mining and power sector. Professionals from UPES have been bestowed on convocations by the highest citizens of the nation. UPES is the only energy university in the Asia Pacific with courses accredited by Energy Institute UK.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Vice Chancellor of University of Petroleum and Energy Studies, I award you the Postgraduate Diploma in Exploration and Production and charge you to be the worthy of qualification that you have earned.
Hi, I'm Vaidehi Jagannathan, an MBA in Oil and Gas Management from UPES. Would I recommend this university to anyone? Absolutely. Initially, as a graduate fresh out of college, I was a bit apprehensive about whether I had made the right decision of pursuing an MBA from UPES. But over our academic sessions, I realized that yes, UPES has a lot of infrastructure in terms of books, in terms of having the best of faculty members, and in terms of the infrastructure needed to run an efficient and state-of-the-art computer lab.
Aiming to be the premier institute with state-of-the-art facilities, UPES is a premier threshold for young minds with a desire to excel in the field of oil and gas, power and transport. The results of the university and its alumni speak for itself.
I definitely recommend this university to each and every individual, because this is one university where you'll have experiences, wide range of experiences. If you have the fire, we have the fuel. So be here.
Strengthening the pillars of future, working on dreams of today to make them reality of tomorrow. Making true professionals. We are UPES.